respond to the one who calls us, the anchor that saves us. We sing to the one who gives us hope. Through you we will overcome. Whoa, oh, oh. Through you we will overcome. We sing 'cause you first loved.
Take to heart, write down on a notepad every single word that anyone says up here, and you take to heart what every person says, and you go back home and you practice what you hear this weekend, you will actually, this could be a launching pad for God's destiny for your life. Jeremiah 29:11, God said, I have good thoughts, and good plans for you. That's God's promise to you. There is a destiny with your fingerprint on it. And so I want to encourage you today to seek God while he may be found. Seek Jesus in a relationship with God. Everybody say this with me. This set me free when I heard this. I cannot change myself.
I cannot change myself.
Say it again. I cannot change myself.
I cannot change myself.
But I can surrender to the one,
I can surrender to the one
who changes me. Now that one person, that one man is the man Jesus. And when you open up your heart to him and begin to have relationship with Jesus Christ, more than church, more than a conference, when you begin to know Jesus personally and ask him to come into your life and have relationship and friendship with God, then he begins to change you with his nature.